President.
Hi everybody.
Hi.
I'm Matt. Matt means crazy. Matt can be angry. Matt can be fun.
Yes.
We all gather here today. We have this joint meeting because we are Toastmasters and we believe that whatever we do it to further improve ourselves. Whatever reasons we have for coming here, we always believe that what we do today, we can do better tomorrow. What we can do well today, we can do better tomorrow. And what we can excel in our life, we can always do better tomorrow. The word of the day today is burgeon. That means to nurture, to grow. I have seen firsthand myself, people like Ricky and Sri, and some I don't know too well. But frankly, people like David Tan, even Ken Koh himself, Li Hua, I've seen her speak, people like Joanne, Robin, there was tremendous improvement since we started. I remember when I first saw Ching Li Hua, Toastmaster Ching Li Hua, presenting a speech, I could see that she was nervous. I could see that she was trying very hard. WIM, I was there. I could see that she's trying very hard to further improve on her presentation. And not too long ago, a few months ago, when we had our joint meeting, probably the first joint meeting, and Toastmaster Ching Li Hua was here, she was presenting her speech, there was vast improvement. She was so confident. She's able to look into people's eyes and deliver the message just by looking at people. That is a level of confidence and improvement that she has journeyed and progressed. All of us here today are gathered here with the intention and the spirit of, if I can do it well now, I can do it better tomorrow. With that, I'd like to pass the control back to you.